Look. You gonna say hello? Say hey, Argos. Say hey. Yeah, good boy. Now what are you gonna do? Sit. Have a seat. You gonna say hey, Argos. Hey, Argos. You don't know how to do anything but wag that tail. Hey, everyone. So today, this is a non-nail related quick clip video. I'm doing this because this is something that came from a fellow YouTuber, and I really enjoy his channel. And we ordered some hoodies from him, my brother and I, and we wanted to do an unbagging of the hoodies. So the YouTuber's name is Tyrell Frye, and it's more of a life channel, and he talks about a lot of things that he's been through. He talks about a lot of very relatable things, and I enjoy his channel primarily for that. But also, his channel caught my attention when he adopted a dog, and actually he adopted a pit bull, and that touches my heart because of what pit bulls are treated like. So that's something that I'm already proud of for him as it is. So I've been watching him for a few months now, and I'm subscribed to his channel, but he has these hoodies and I've been wanting one for a while, and I like the design logo on it. So it stands for his initials, Tyrell Frye, and that's just really, really cool, isn't it? I like that design. And so hold on, I'm gonna unfold it so that you guys could see what's on the sleeve. So the sleeve has a caption on it, and it's something that he says all the time. I'm trying to get it unfolded so you could see it. I'm trying to get the whole thing in frame here. And he always says this on his channel. He always says, "What are you talking about? Did I say it like you, Tyrell?" "What are you talking about?" And I just love that. I just think it's so funny. It's hilarious. It's a pick-me-up, and it's really cute. And I love this font that was used for this phrase. I really love it down the sleeve. Let me tell you, this is a really, really nice quality hoodie. It's thick. We wanted it because we're in Chicago. And as you know what the Chicago weather is like. And I kept hearing like responses from people on the channel as I watch it. And I knew that it would be good, but wow. Wow. So yeah, it's a pullover hoodie. So it has the pockets in the front. Then you got your drawstrings. And I think we ordered a size medium. They are men's sizes, but just in a way to say thank you, I wanted to just share a thank you video with Tyrell. Now his dog's name is Argos, and Argos is a chocolate and white pit bull. Actually, he looks like one of my past dogs, resembles him so much, and he's a very well-trained dog, and pit bulls have a special place in my heart because of the fact that, you know, they're treated the way they are, and people just have a tendency not to understand that it's the owner, you know, or the handler that causes the negativity in the dog's reputation, because pit bulls are very loyal dogs and they can be trained just like any other dog. But yeah, this is the sweatshirt. And hey, Argos, I slipped in a couple of clips from my dog saying hello to you. So I just wanted to throw a shout out to Tyrell. He is on YouTube. His YouTube is his name. It's Tyrell, T-Y-R-E-L-L. And his last name is Frye, F-R-Y-E. And I'll have that information in the description box. Tyrell, I think you have Instagram too, right? Because I've only had you on YouTube. I'm just learning Instagram right now, like within this week. I'm still learning how to even do Instagram. But I did find Argos. So Argos, I'm on Insta with you. So yeah, shout out to you, Tyrell. Yeah, what else you got to say? Okay, anything else? Any last words? And he left. Good boy.
So all I know is how to wag my tail.
Give me kisses. Give me some kisses. Oh, good girl. Give me some kisses. Good boy.